What makes her not qualified? Mocha is an artist. She's one of the biggest artists that we have in the country. She's been in the show business world for more than a decade already. She's an educated person. She's one of the biggest bloggers that we have in the Philippines. Very influential.